they know how to accomplish it, and they understand that it contributes to the overall mission success. You know, you'll see it this afternoon. We'll give you an opportunity to get up on the flight deck, and as we launch a recovery aircraft. And but that's just a small part of what this ship is capable of doing. Keep in mind, and I'm going to introduce right now my executive officer right there, is Captain Ron Mavello. The reason I'm pointing him out right now is those 4,700 people, there has to be sort of the tenderloading care given to them, the care and feeding of 4,700 people a day. So if you want to give, you know, 3 square meals to each individual, well, you can do the math and see we're making over 15,000 meals a day. And,